preacher in town and was getting ready to do some revivals of sorts. And he heard her singing and got the tune in his head. And every time she sang it, he paid her 25 cents while he transcribed it. And so, you know, at the time, and there's a book that my mom has actually given me, and it's more of a fictional wondering what was going through her, what she was she wondering about. And so anyway, it says here that Niles didn't think to ask Annie Morgan where she heard the tune or where she was going, but by the time later when he returned, she was gone. So it's just a neat little tie to history night. It's just a beautiful time.
I want. Thank you.